I really enjoy learning new things, and breast surgery is something that has come such a long way. So what I do now is so different from what I did 12 years ago. So it forces you to really be on top of your game, and it forces you to really constantly be thinking about how can I do this better, how can I serve my patients better. You have to really listen to each patient, determine what their priorities are, and then be able to advise them on what you think would be the best option. One of the things that I always try and tell my patients when they come in is that even though this is a very scary diagnosis, it's important to remember that breast cancer is very curable. And it's critical to remember that in this day and age, we always provide very personalized treatments for breast cancer. Because many times we think about breast cancer as like just one big thing, but there are like 60 different types of breast cancer. And every woman's treatment protocol is going to be individualized. So each patient has to make the decision about what is right for them with their team physicians. My name is Roshni Rao. I'm a breast surgeon as well as the chief of breast surgery with Columbia Doctors and New York Presbyterian.